beginning at verse 11. Now, Mary stood outside the tomb crying. As she wept, she bent over to look into the tomb and saw two angels in white seated where Jesus' body had been, one at the head and the other at the foot. They asked her, "Woman, why are you crying?" "They have taken my Lord away," she said, "and I don't know where they have put him." At this, she turned around and saw Jesus standing there, but she did not realize that it was Jesus. He asked her, "Woman, why are you crying? Who is it you are looking for?" Thinking he was the gardener, she said, "Sir, if you have carried away my Lord, tell me where you have put him and I will give him." Jesus said to her, "Mary." She turned toward him and cried out in Aramaic, "Rabboni," which means teacher. Jesus says, "Do not touch me, for I have not yet ascended to the Father. Go instead to my brothers and tell them, I'm ascending to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God." Mary Magdalene went to the disciples with the news, "I have seen the Lord." And she told them that he had said these things to her. I want to ask you all to pay close attention to that word in verse 17. Jesus said unto her, "Touch me not, for I have not yet ascended to my Father. Touch me not." And I'm using it as a subject this morning. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My salvation hits me so hard. Makes me say, "Oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a brand new life and 2 years. This is the life. He paid the price. We can't touch." Essential fact that Jesus has been raised by the power of God, but they suggest that same power that was in Jesus is also in us. In the second chapter of the book of Galatians, we're told that we have been raised with Christ. Oh, we look back and we see the event of Jesus' resurrection over 2,000 years ago, and we muse upon it, we reminisce upon the scenes that are brought to us in the Gospels, the teaching about it in the epistles, the foretelling of it in the Old Testament. But brothers and sisters, let us not forget the same hand of salvation and power and resurrection that belonged to Jesus stretches over the chasm of time and bestows upon you that same power. To the family members sound like religious. smart about it. My mama had to hit me for that a couple times. That's why when I smile sometimes, I smile quicker. And let